So I just signed my first ever five-figure movie contract today. We got Post Malone. So right now we VIP tonight at Post Malone. I'm literally sitting where the tour buses are and just literally watching everyone go crazy about the fucking tour bus and the fucking line sitting up here. And we VIP tonight, so it's just funny. I'm just sitting back watching all this shit happen. Everyone tweaking in the fucking lines and shit. Hey, we VIP right now, dang, bitch!
Smoke because there's not a lot of words. If you guys have anything to smoke, cigarettes, weed, PCP, crystal meth, feel free to smoke it with me. Shout out to Burrell, the song's called Up There.
after party.
Smoke heart.
I don't even fucking work here. And I'm behind the counter more than some of the fucking workers. So look, I missed the motherfucking tour bus this morning actually. I missed the motherfucking tour bus. Last night was fucking crazy as shit. Shout out Post Malone, shout out fucking Perp. Shout out everybody that was fucking with me, you know. I literally walked into that bitch and told them, no, I'm part of the group. And they just let me in that bitch, which was low key raw as fuck. Tonight we with Lil Pump, Smoke Perp, and Post Malone. So we about to get it tonight.
Hey, he bought too many bottles.
Ooh. Because I sip. Your bitch. And your mouth, I fade a fist.
The album shit is like a tour show car, too.
Huh?
The video you did for the tour show car, too. What's up, man?
Dang. They're not trying to let this nigga in because he has a pound of weed on him.
Our fucking, like, samples. We have to fucking have this.
You'll have an amount you're allowed to bring.
No, I get it. So I'm saying, just let me take it to the car and we'll take it away. You can search me as much as you want.
Oh shit. We had a little Pump show. What the fuck is this shit?
Where is DeAndre Clark? We need him out of the course. Okay, you gotta drop in and skate across the course for a 15 second intro run.
Hey, you sure you ready, bro?
I'm not ready.
Huh?
I'm not ready.
Come on, gang. You gotta be ready, bro.
I got people behind you.
Hey, how do I hop on a board?
Oh, board.
Oh my god.
Please tell me you know how to board, man.
I don't know how to fucking skateboard, nigga.
You don't
know
how to skateboard?
I shoot guns for a living.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, man. Make sure
you
got that
muscle up. Dog. Because yeah. They're right there. I'm not the screen for them. Oh, let me get you off the rail.
No, bro.
Coming.
No,
Oh,
yeah, that's pretty
bomb. As long as you can.
Yo, this dude trying to talk him into it.
Yo, hey,
I'm
going to talk into that thing.
Break your fucking
collarbone. Get low.
Get low.
Get low. Get low.
No, dog, no.
Hey, turn that shit on.
No, I can't do this, bro.
No.
I can't condone this.
This ain't a good look.
What you mean?
I can't condone this, bro.
Turn that shit up. I already signed the waiver. I'm not even in the team. Ready?
Send it.
He better hurry up. Keep picking it up.
Send it. Stay low. Stay low.
Hey.
Oh.
Sign that shit.
All right. Get off my rig.
You gonna do it again?
No, hell no. I'm bust my ass, nigga.
Hey, I wanna see a monster in this shit. Turn up the ball. Let's go. Jack and then with some. What? Bitch, I'm very wrong. Oh. Jack and then with some. What? Oh. Bitch, I'm very wrong. What? Yeah. Walk in the trap like a boss. Oh. Hey, I'm rich, can't tell me shit. I'm frozen, and I'm fucking nigga bitch. Never was a super, I'm a super, I'm a bricks. Hey, yeah, I gave up.
I chase, big not have. My money stack, this shit was strapped. This for all my defense. I already had that bitch. Went and got a battle, bitch.
Drop the top, like my car, it got no shirt. Yeah, yeah. Got a chopper, I might put him in the dirt. Yeah.
Wow.
I hate when niggas try acting like I'm not part of the motherfucking tour. I'm really not, but it's whatever.
Smoking on booth and it's my week. I check this bitch like I'm Mari. Sorry, bitch, I don't say sorry. Look at my cup, they slow. Bitches ain't cleaner than soap. Making a move that she choke. Couple of bands in my mouth. Couple of bands in the south. Bands in the west. Bands in the bands in the south. Look at my watch, that's a 50. One in New York for like 50.
I'm on a tour bus right now.
The other bitch is your best friend, so how am I a hoe? How am I a hoe? Alyssa?
So a lot of shit went down last night. I couldn't really get everything because me and Pump was fucked up last night. So I actually got into a fight last night, and actually knocking a nigga out, which was hella funny. Right before we went to Pump's hotel, some dude like punched this girl that was on our tour bus and shit, cause she wanted to go get some alcohol. I wanted to go get some shit from the car, and I was like, "What the fuck?" Like, just cause she parked her car in front of his on accident, and like he tripped out and like punched her in the face, and he was some old dude, like 40 years old. So I ended up seeing that shit and was like hella salty, and actually just knocked his ass out, and like. He actually pulled the hoodie over my head and I couldn't see, so I like ripped it off and his wife took it. I thought she took it in the car, but when me and Chris left to go to Pump's hotel room, we found her. I found my hoodie, this hoodie. So we found the hoodie, but he actually punched me one good time. Like he was like 50 years old, bro. No, I'm over exaggerating. That nigga was like 40 and that nigga was actually pretty buff. But my fucking ear is like purple and black and shit like that. It was low key funny as fuck, but. I knocked his ass out. So that was pretty much it. Me and Pump became best friends. Pert was off 3 Zans. Fucking. I'm with Lil Pete tomorrow on his tour bus at the show in Portland. October 2nd or 3rd, whichever one it is, the one in Portland. October 11th, I'm with Chris and Chapo, VIP at. Back on the Stony tour, which is Post Malone's and Smoke Perp's tour in Oklahoma. The 13th, we're gonna be with Lil Pump. October 12th, we're gonna be with Larry June in Oklahoma. So pretty much Oklahoma is lit, and then October 25th we start tour in LA and Phoenix, Arizona. So this whole month I'm pretty much on tour. So that's pretty much it. You know, these past couple days been lit as fuck. These opportunities and tours we got coming up is just amazing. I'm about to fucking slump out. Hey, and go fucking buy tickets for my tour. Or I'm fucking pulling up to your mama house with that lock, bitch.